this is what I've heard guys like Brian from Philly, Philippines, referred to as the new freelancer park. Just because they have benches there. Okay, that's the police station there and the tourist police. Funny though, the police station right there and these people, they just zip around that corner, no regard to pedestrians or other traffic. Okay, sorry the window's so dirty, but this is the new Angel Witch. It's gonna be a convenience store, looks like. I just tore out everything and just put shelves in. And it's gonna be Korean. Korean owned, Korean operated. Never thought I'd see Angel Witch like this. There you have it, development. Well, the time, it's about 7 a.m. Here, Sunday mornings, there's not much open. And it's also All Saints Day, November 1st. I find this very funny. It's just like in the States. Your car alarm goes off and nobody even cares. Yes, this pandemic is really, really making it hard. Not getting no better, I tell you that. The sky is getting black. Okay, when the Brown Sugar closed in March, they put this sign. It's very sad, it's still here. The virus. But they do have a sideline. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, you be careful. Oh, it's okay. I'm gonna take your picture. Uh-huh. You're collecting cardboard. That girl's helping her mother, I guess. Like 7 o'clock in the morning, Sunday morning, November 1st. Not really doing a lot of talking this morning because I got nothing to say. Elections coming up in the United States. We got a typhoon coming here. What else should I say? Jollibee. Neat little scene right there. The trees. I don't want to invade anybody's privacy, but that's where homeless people sleep. Cause, oh man, you got no house, people gotta do what they gotta do. Very sad. I said I don't want to invade nobody's privacy. That's a good view there. See those clouds. I'm starting to feel the rain. November the 1st, Super Typhoon, All Saints Day, Sunday. I just hope everything's good here. It's my friend there. Filipinos love chowking. Chinese food, I guess. See, here, even in the Philippines, we have a drive-thru at Jollibee. Not too many people know about drive-thrus here. Looks pretty neat, huh? Korean restaurant. Naturally. Somebody's gonna say something because that trash can got in the view. Sorry. There's always trash everywhere. Not my fault. This is behind the Thai Hotel.